I was told that I was at risk for sudden cardiac death.
I was 23 years old. I wasn't overweight. I never dreamed this would happen to me.
When the doctor told me I had 3 blocked arteries, I felt like I was punched in the gut. I found out that 1 in 3 women die from heart disease. How did I not know that?